Mizoram has a female population of 3,49,000 women and a male population of 3,36,000 men. A large part of the workforce in the state is women. Yet, in the 27 years since achieving statehood, only a handful of Mizo women have been voted to the state assembly.
In Mizoram, women dominate the workplace. They outnumber men in the voter list. But when it comes to direct participation in the politics, their representation is almost nothing. In fact, in the present assembly, there's not a single woman representative.
In these elections too, only a handful of women candidates are contesting. The BJP has fielded 3 women candidates, the Congress has fielded 1, and the Mizo National Front has fielded 1 candidate too. One more woman candidate is fighting as an independent.
Women are very hardworking people, and we are in the workplace everywhere. We are the workforce actually, but you will find very few women in the higher status of the society. Likewise, it is very difficult to get a seat to contest for MLA election as well.
The abysmally low participation of women in the politics of Mizoram is partly due to the tribal patriarchal society which exists in the state. According to Mizo traditions, women do not even have a share in their father's property, even though in most Mizo households, women are breadwinners. Likewise, in politics too, Mizoram's tradition of male domination continues. With Harikesh Bahadur in Champe and Rohan Singh in Aizawl, your report, DD News.